Isang maalab at matagumpay na araw po sa ating lahat. Mula dito sa amin sa Kagawaran ng Edukasyon sa Mihanang Mindanao. Graduation, completion, or moving up ceremonies are testimonies of excellent coordination, genuine hard work, and great love. When the COVID-19 pandemic struck the world, hitting the various sectors including education, the Department of Education, through the competent leadership of Secretary Leonor Magtolis Briones, firmly accepted the challenge to continue education, bravely wrestling with the challenges of the pandemic and unceasingly finding solutions to address any emerging problems. Amidst all these difficulties, emerged excellent coordination across all levels of governance and the different stakeholders, with the teachers at the forefront of delivering the basic education learning continuity plan. And here they are, our learners, who willingly submitted themselves to blended distance learning, painstakingly learning the ways of the new learning landscape, and successfully accomplishing all their academic requirements through genuine hard work. But these successes would not have been possible if not for the great love of the parents and guardians who have been selflessly offering their prayers, time, and resources. In other words, the successes of our learners, our teachers, our leaders, and the Department of Education at large, with the unwavering support of all our stakeholders, are products of our collective decision to succeed as one family. On behalf of the entire DepEd Region 10, allow me to thank and congratulate everyone for this great feat, which attests that DepEd indeed is on track. But just like what is said in our theme for this year's end of school year rites, strengthening quality education amid COVID-19 pandemic, we need to be on our toes. The COVID-19 pandemic is real, and so are other education emergencies. All together, let us rise from this pandemic, recalibrate our learning continuity plans, and continue to deliver quality education for our learners, the heart of DepEd 10. Muli, binabati ko ang lahat ng nagtapos sa taong ito. Hangad namin ang inyong patuloy na tagumpay, anumang landas ang inyong tatahakin. Pagpalain nawa kayo ng puong may kapal. Marami pong salamat.